To Del Vecchio. He shoots. Bauer slaps it. It's right in front. Omen. Back to Howe. Here it's the shot right in front of Jeffries. And Vaughn zapped in front of it. Kelly's going to stay out. Face off in the lead zone to the right. The Red Wings get the draw. Del Vecchio shot hit Brewer. Here's Doug Barkley's drive, and that goes into the crowd, over the glass. Bob Bond. Lying down.
Well, he certainly is receiving a lot of attention from his teammates, and the way he fell so heavily seemed to indicate a collision. And, of course, Spalding Bobby is one of the very big bulwarks on that Toronto blue line. He's one of the reasons the Leafs are this far. He hands out the finest, stiffest body checks in the National League, in my opinion. And when he's hitting, he keeps the forwards honest.
We're at the 13-15 mark of this third period. Vaughn is still down.
And of course, coming on the heels of that injury to Don McKinney, you can imagine the thoughts going through Punch Imlach's mind. To lose two fine players in two key games, and obviously Brewer is going to be out of this hockey game for a little while.
They're lifting Vaughn up there on that stretcher. Hard to say which leg it is, or whether it's his shoulder. Take him off the ice.
Well, this big crowd of over 15,000, you can see them standing up and giving him a hand as they carry him off. They recognize a fellow that gives such tremendous service. Vaughn.
And we're on the face-off. Out to Carl Brewer. A long backhand is wide. Langwash hits it off the boards. Bob Vaughn lets it drive. It goes goal! Bob Vaughn let it go. It bounced in front and went into the net. And it's all over. And the series is tied. And they'll play the seventh game Saturday night in Toronto. Bob Vaughn shot from inside the blue line. Popped into the top corner. And it's all over. We'll get the official scoring play. Bob Vaughn, who was hurt at the 13-15 mark of the third period when he hurt his right ankle, came back, played in the latter stages of the period, and then got into the overtime and fired with a winning goal.
Now the number one star, Bobby Vaughn. Congratulations, Bob. A terrific hockey game.
Really exciting hockey game.
Was it as exciting for you out there as it was for us watching?
Oh, I think so. I think that was our big one. We haven't played too well this series. I think we've been just playing mediocre hockey, and I hope we get going now.
Bob, now on your injury, what happened, first of all, to you, and how did it happen?
I blocked a shot in front of the net during killing the penalty. And it was numb then, and I couldn't figure out what was wrong. And then when I went into the face-off with Gordie Howe, I just heard a snap, and it caved in underneath me. And I tried to get up, and there was no way I could put any weight on it. So that was the story then, and they froze my leg then. And it's all right now, of course. I can't feel it.
The freezing in it, naturally.
You have no idea what it is. Is it a ligament or a muscle or what?
No, it could be a pinched nerve. This will happen sometimes with a pinched nerve, I guess, similar to what Terry Sawchuk had. And it should be straightened out. Mm-hmm.